What are you going to do? What are you going to do when they come for you? Hey, listen, one thing straight, okay? Right? I ain't no fucking convicted stalker. Fucking show me the evidence that I'm a convicted stalker. Show it to me. I ain't no fucking predator. How dare you? I ain't no danger to women or children. How dare you? And I'm certainly not getting off on one on hearing about your tragic child abuse. Anyone's tragic child abuse, because I'm a victim of child abuse myself. Not getting off on one on hearing about your tragic child abuse. Anyone's tragic child abuse, because I'm a victim of child abuse myself.
I love you all. And remember,
I sometimes lose focus on what I want my channel to be about. And my channel, essentially, is I want it to be about me. I am an attention hog. Why do you think I do this? Why do you think I've done a morning show? Why do you think I do an evening show? Why do you think I get pissed in front of YouTube? I'm an attention hog. And so, there's a part of me that when there's a troll coming, oh, stop it! Stop it, you troll! Stop it, I can't take it! Stop it, how can you? Give me more! I feed off it.
Appeared to be more with the use of Sock Puppet account. And of course, as we all know, it's so easy to switch from account to account. So,
I don't give a flying fuck about them. They have thrown everything at me, okay? The people in the know what happened to me late last year, okay? They know why I went to court. They know I was found guilty of a certain crime, which I'm not allowed to talk to you about it. I would love to talk to you about it, but I'm not at liberty to discuss any of it with you. I really would love to, but I'm not at liberty to. Suffice to say, I was found guilty of a crime that I pled not guilty to. I was judged, and I was sentenced. And now, today, that sentence is over. I've paid my dues, and there's nothing more to say on the subject. So the trolls can have a body drop all they want. But it's no use going to Sussex Police about it anymore, because they've done their job. It's no use going to probation anymore, because their job is over. If you don't like what British justice deemed was appropriate for the crime I was accused of committing, contact the Justice Department. Contact the Justice Minister.
I just only ask you BCC me in with what you say, because, you know, hey, I'm entitled to know what you're writing about me or what you're saying about me to other people.
A lot of people may not know this. A lot of people do. A lot of people do know what my last arrest was about. No, honestly, technically, and I'm not allowed to talk about it because there are court restrictions on it. So I'm not even allowed to tell you about it. But people know what's happened to me over the last 6 months, okay? Basically, I've gone to court, I've been judged, sentence has been passed, and I've served that sentence. What more can I say? So if you didn't like what British justice had served out to me, complain to the Justice Minister. It's no use complaining to the police. They've done their job. That's over. It's no use complaining to probation. They've done their job. It's over. I've served my sentence. End of. I was found guilty of a crime. You know what crime that is. I'm not allowed to discuss it. I've been judged, and I was given a sentence. And guess what? I've served it. So I don't know what more you want to do about it. Okay? If you don't like British justice, go and complain to the Justice Minister. I really don't give a flying fuck. In fact, when you do attack me, there's a little part of me that plays up to it, because I know it makes good YouTube. It's controversial. There's an element of truth when Karen Irvin calls me a pathetic attention hog. There's an element of truth in there, to be honest. Yeah.
We're at the center of our own universe, of course. Uh-huh.